joined here by Nate Proctor Jr. And Nate, first of all, we appreciate you joining us today.
Thank you for having me, man.
You know, being a senior, just talk about what that means to you going into your last year and kind of recapping your career here at WU so far.
Being a senior, you know, it makes me feel like I got to lead by example. Not just so much by, you know, the way I talk, but the way I play. I feel like the way I play, it'll make the other guys fired up. And, you know, if we can get all, you know, on the same level, things will turn out well.
What was the main thing that brought you to WU? You know, you've been here your whole career. What was the main thing that drew you to Western Oregon?
Well, coming out of high school, it was only Western Oregon and Central that were offering me a scholarship. And I ended up deciding to come here just because it was further away from home. I kind of wanted to get away from home. And once I came down here and saw the atmosphere, it's something I fell in love with.
How have you seen your career progress? I mean, last year, you know, you were right there behind Bo as far as numbers on tackles and a lot of things as a linebacker. It seemed like you had a really good year last year. Just kind of talk about how your career's progressed to where you're going into this year.
I think it's gradually progressed over the years for sure. Last year, you know, I was just trying to pick Bo's brain a lot and, you know, take what I can from him and then convert it over this year. You know, I want to, you know, I'm that leader now, so I'm taking some of the lessons that Bo taught me and, you know, trying to put it on the younger guys.
I was going to say that on Bo. That was going to be the next question to touch on him. You know, how much did you learn from him? And now he's on the coaching staff. So how cool is that? You know, you played with him and now he's a coach. So how's that transition been too?
Well, it's cool because, I mean, me and Bo met on my recruit trip here. So we came in at the same time. So I've known Bo the whole time I've been here. And, you know, just to have him on the coaching staff now, he's kind of my eyes off the field. And when I get off the field, you know, I ask him questions, you know, what can I work on? Do you see this and that I can get better at? And, you know, so he's really good to have in the coaching staff now, especially with the linebackers.
You know, you being a linebacker, what do you enjoy most? You know, getting a strip sack, big interception, big play to stop a drive. I mean, all those are great, but, I mean, what do you enjoy most about the position?
I just enjoy being able to, you know, fly around with your hair on fire. Just play. You know, we're not carrying the ball. We're just going to get it. And so that's less responsibility. We're just, you know, gang tackling everything. And, you know, I think that's the best part about it.
You know, we've had camp now over a week. You guys had a scrimmage this past Saturday. You got another one coming up. What have you seen from this team so far?
A lot of chemistry, both sides of the ball. A lot of big plays offensively and defensively. You know, it was good to see defense step up and make a lot of plays, but it was very good to see the offense make a lot of tough catches. And, you know, just to see our energy come up, I think that makes the scrimmages better, practice better, and that'll roll over into the season.
Last thing for you, too. You know, we're right out here on MacArthur Field. Talk about what it's like to play here, and also this year, it's a rare anomaly. You get 6 home games. I mean, that's a great thing. So just touch on how it's been to play here and what it's you're looking forward to the 6 home games.
I mean, you know, I like to travel, but not too much, especially when it's, you know, football. I like to, you know, I live right behind the stadium, so me walking over here and getting ready for game day is better than traveling to me. I think it's going to be definitely a good advantage for us, just being around our family and friends too, having our support, and a lot of our bigger games are home, so that's definitely going to play a part into it in our energy and what we bring. So I think that'll be good.
All right, Nate, we appreciate you catching up. Best of luck this season, and we'll catch up with you soon.
All right.